Bumida sa isang gabi ng musika at sayawan ng ilan sa mga pinakamahusay na national athletes sa bansa nitong Linggo sa isang sikat na mall sa Pasay City. Si Rafael Bandairel sa detalye. Rise and shine, Rafael.
Isang maagang pamasko ang handog ng mga pinakamahuhusay na skaters ng bansa dito sa Carols on Ice, a fundraising ice show sa SM Skating Mall of Asia.
Isa itong inisyatibo ng Philippine Skating Union upang mabigyan ng suporta ang lokal na skaters at lalo pang dumami ang tumatangkilik sa eksena ng winter sport sa bansa. Nakahahangang performances ang pinakita ni na two-time Winter Olympian Michael Martinez, Pinay figure skaters na sina Sofia Frank at Sofia Guido, at ang dynamic duo ni na Isabella Gomez at Alexander Corovin.
I'm really happy that this is happening, this fundraising event. It really helps, but hopefully more.
It's always good to perform in front of a home crowd and really raise awareness to figure skating in the Philippines.
I think just, you know, like not having to stress about competing and just having fun and playing with the audience.
Honestly, it gives me inspiration that it looks like there's more people that came, that more people are supporting our sport. So it's really heartwarming and very motivational for our skaters because we really feel the support. So it's an honor to be here again.
Samantala, taus-pusong pasasalamat naman ang ipinahatid ni PHSU President Nikki Cheng sa mga sumuporta sa event, lalo na sa Philippine Sports Commission.
Well, we invited the Philippine Sports Commission here and hindi man sila mag-donate dito, but we know they support us after. So they support us in competitions and trainings of our athletes. So that's why it's important for us na nandito sila, na nakikita na nila yung mga atleta namin.
Ito na ang ikalawang edisyon ng Carols on Ice matapos ang maiden event nito noong 2022. Nangako rin ng PHSU na magbabalik ang event sa susunod na taon. Rafael Bandairel para sa Bayan.